Hello. Hi everyone, welcome to our podcast.
For fuck's sake.
Just keep it, it's no biggie.
Okay, fine. Okay, hello everyone, welcome to the Twits of the Round Table podcast. I am Plasmat. I'm here with Jordan, Nick, and Josh, each talk in the order I have specified.
I'm eating saltine crackers, you can't stop me.
Now Nick.
Yes.
Now Josh.
Maestro Vito.
Oh no, he's Italian. We can't understand him, we need to subtitle this whole video.
That was Finnish.
I don't care! Dude, I am white in high school and 17. You think I care about what people think about me on the internet?
Yes.
Flash cut to
Bonjour, madame.
Flash cut to the 14 instances of me saying the N-word by accident on clip.
You know what? Yeah, if you make that slip, I will do that.
I meant flash cut isn't like, you know.
No, he's done it before, like at 12 years old.
Playing Roblox.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna go through your old videos, download the videos, and then put them in a montage just for this.
I have a timestamp, don't worry.
You know, Jordan, one day, if, like, you get a really good job, someone's gonna come across that, and then you're gonna, like, get fired or something.
Don't worry, if I get fired from my job, they're getting fired from life.
Okay.
Casual murder joke.
Very casual.
It's murder. Not murder if no one ever finds out.
It's not murder if
That's
we're both
true.
Dead.
It's not what?
It's not murder if we're both dead.
That's true. That depends on the order that it's done in.
Wait a second, that just reminded me. I don't have to do this.
It would be much appreciated if you do.
Yes.
That's not the moment of realization I had. I just realized that I can just take my and not talk about what's anything that's going on and be like high in the screen that nobody likes.
What?
Yeah, cut out a lot there, bud.
Yeah,
that's the point.
I think he said, yeah, that's the point.
Everyone's like, so who's the guy who keeps cutting out?
The jazz is a good volume, or should it be lower?
I think it's a good volume.
I think the jazz is pretty jazzy right now.
Yeah,
I do as
jazzed.
Well.
I'm jazzed with it.
I've been vibing with it.
I'm vibing.
I would pick for me and Raymond.
You know Andrew?
Who's Andrew?
Michael might know him. He's in our history class, a really tall kid.
That dude, yeah.
Yeah, he started an Instagram live video last night, like at 11:30. And I was, like, 10 people joined and, like, 10 people left, and I was the only one still watching.
Wow.
Fun. And he had, don't come to my work written all over on his face. And he explained it was because he works at a restaurant and his mom came in and he was super embarrassed. So he comes home and he writes down, don't come to my work. To tell his mom not to come
and
to
him. Live streams this on Instagram.
He live streamed this on Instagram, and then
why?
I don't, because he's Eric, he has
he's
autism.
An angsty teen. It's because he's an angsty teen.
Yes,
he's an edgy edge. He's an edgehog.
He is an edge lord.
Edgehog,
and it's funny because.
Sorry for being rude.
Well, it's not our fault that you keep on going really quiet because apparently
shut the fuck up.
Your connection.
Shut
hey,
the fuck up.
No swearing on YouTube.
This is a Christian Minecraft server, guys.
I'm saying he's got poo-poo brains. It's not nice to call him autistic. Just say he has poo-poo brains.
No, like he actually has autism.
That's poo-poo brains.
I never said autistic, but I am autistic, so I get to call people autistic.
Like, I wasn't
Michael's
calling him autistic in the sense
yes,
that
I am.
I'm being mean.
Sorry, give me a
wait, actually, Jordan, I have a question for you.
Okay.
How can one be poo-poo brain if they don't have a brain?
Sex.
That's a good point.
I'm back.
EDs, sexually transmitted Dollarama.
Whoa, what happened while I was gone?
All that happened was I asked Jordan a question.
And all I said was STDs, sexually transmitted dilemma.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have sex with a girl and get married.
I mean, you can always watch the podcast video, and then there you go. You'll find out exactly what happened while you were gone.
Yeah, I guess.
Alternatively, we could all just play Destiny 2.
I don't have Destiny 2.
I don't have Destiny 2. No one has Destiny 2, Jordan.
Does anyone have a PlayStation 4?
No.
No.
Jordan, you forget, I'm poor.
I could probably afford a PlayStation 2, but I have an Xbox One already, so I don't
think...
I have a regular Xbox.
I have a computer.
The one titled
I
just
too have a computer.
Xbox.
Hey, Jordan, if you get a powerful enough laptop, you can buy Destiny 2 on Steam.
I don't have a powerful enough laptop.
That's okay.
Laptop isn't even powerful enough to play Starbound.
Yeah, I know, it's a really bad laptop. But you know what? I got
hey, you know
what?
It's good enough to record this podcast, and that's all that matters.
It's good enough to record the podcast, it's good enough for me to write. So
there you go.
I can play a few games on it.
I'm still waiting for this car.
I can play The Sims 3. It crashes sometimes, and then I gotta delete it for a while, and then reinstall it. Christmas! It's Christmas!
It's Kringle Mass.
This is the most up and down podcast I've ever fucking with.
Why?
So, what's everyone doing for Christmas?
I'm going to my uncle's.
And not visiting my parents, so...
Well... I'm hoping that we do what we usually do and have like a whole bunch of games and challenges to do on Christmas.
Nice.
We don't always get to do that though.
Oh.
Gonna have Christmas at my house. Then I'm gonna go to my dad's place and have Christmas there. Then we're gonna go to my grandma's place and have Christmas there. And then I'm gonna not go back to my mom and stepdad. Because I don't have to do those people. Yeah!
So you get like three Christmases?
Three Christmases.
Hey, look, it used to be four, but the fact that I did it four is a lot of that four.
You just went really quiet, but I did make out what you said.
I'll do it again.
Okay. For the people watching.
I used to have four Christmases, but the fact that I'm excited that there is no more four Christmases. Is a lot
stop,
of that
stop, 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 stop. Okay, got him. I got the green car.
Yeah, you can finally live
you're
in
just
Canada.
Playing a
illegally.
Game while we're
shush.
I'm playing Destiny 2, and I'm not doing too bad.
Alright, well, now I guess I just sit and wait, I guess.
Sit,
all
wait,
I'm
and
doing is just sitting here talking to you. Josh is playing my summer car or some shit. You're playing Destiny 2, and then Nick's just playing Minecraft.
Yep.
That's alright.
We're gamers, ladies.
Gamers unite.
Gamers, but what if the gamers doesn't a computer that can actually run things?
Holy
then,
shit.
Play with rocks. There. Real gamers play with rocks.
I used to do that when I was a kid. I used to play with rocks.
Yeah, I played with rocks too. Yeah.
What type of games did you play with rocks, Michael?
Imaginatory shit.
Like,
mainly I would just create stories and then just play them out.
Oh,
and other times I'd just throw rocks at shit.
I would do that, but also, does anyone remember Sliders?
Oh, yeah,
they're doing a podcast and they want me in on it, apparently.
Anyone?
When I was a kid, I used to play, game called Rolling Tomatoes, where me and my friend would just roll on the ground.
Well, we added you to the Discord chat, so if you want, you can join in there.
Oh wait, did Rayman join us?
He will probably.
It's just in Discord, in the new chat. You can just join the call. Oh my God, Ray! It's not even explained to you Discord. It's hard to explain. Ah!
Yeah,
Technical difficulties, folks. You should, Michael, you should cut to technical difficulties screen.
I don't have a technical difficulties screen.
Okay, I'll add you again.
Just make one. Just find one and then, like, put your trademark face on it.
There you go.
Let me just go into MS Paint real quick.
No, yay pointless.
Things start in MS Paint.
It's not in the Discord server. It's a chat. It's a group chat.
It's a group chat. Oh wait, he can't.
Call yay points now.
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm sending you a picture of it. I feel like I'm directing something.
Hello.
Wait,
is Raymond here now?
Yes. He's here.
Hey, Raymond.
Hey.
How goes the sleeping?
How's it going, bro?
What is this?
Wait, we lost Josh.
Oh no, what happened to Josh?
He died.
Oh no. Josh, what happened?
What happened? I don't know, it just went silent.
No, you left the call for a second somehow.
Did I leave? Oh. I don't know, I'm in my summer car, I don't know what's happening.
Oh!
How dare you change the chat icon? How fucking dare you?
Who changed it?
Jordan changed it.
It's Pre Malone!
Changing it
back!
Oh,
it's Pre Malone.
Fuck. Okay, I'm fine with that one.
I'm not.
Fine, I'll change it back to Wendy.
No, I'll change it to a different one.
Changing it to Wendy.
You know, you guys do you guys.
That's what we're doing.
You bet. Ooh, I'm almost here.
That icon because it's not suitable for work? That's bullshit.
I can tell you my mic sound.
Why the fuck is it not changing the icon? Okay, remove icon. Change icon.
That's Michael, isn't it? I know what Michael sounds like.
Yes, yep. I am. It's not changing to that. I think it just won't fit.
Okay, it's Discord is breaking.
I think we broke Discord, guys.
Okay, I think I
broke Discord when my beard and my hair are clipping out of the photo.
Are they?
Is someone in the change icon manual or something? Because it will not let me set an icon.
I think I broke the icon. I think I broke
it. I think I might have had a part in breaking it too, because I was also changing icons.
Okay, I'll put a different icon in then.
Just put it as Wendy. Okay, let's open up.
Just change it to anything, honest to God.
Let's open up our table here.
It's not letting me change it at all. Oh my God.
Oh, no.
Well, maybe it's because you've changed it so much. It does that thing where it's like, oh, you're changing the icon too rapidly. Wait a couple minutes.
Maybe.
Go in here. Go bright.
I like how our podcast has completely lost its focus
now. Oh yeah, I completely forgot we were doing a podcast.
A podcast?
Oh, there's my car.
Fuck.
Alright, chat, pull over. You're free to go.
No, not that.
Where are you guys playing?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm playing My Summer Car.
What is that?
It's really fun.
It's a game about cars.
No, it's a game about Finland, basically. It's literally just Finland Simulator in the 90s.
Okay. 90s.
This is what I've been trying to change the thumbnails of the Discord to.
What?
That's a good.
I think,
you know what?
I vibe with it.
It's a very good choice in waifus.
Yeah.
What thing is that from?
I don't know. I just found it on. I'm trying to remember where I found it. I think it was Reddit.
You know what? Maybe
no, no, no. I can actually. Mod. I can. I think I can reverse image search that and find the source.
Maybe. Maybe I'll be able to set it to that because I'm the admin.
I know what happened. I remember where I found it. I found it on a Discord full of Nazis and Brees. Remember that when I was showing you guys where it was like a picture of like a really cute enemy scene followed by like the Moon Man pounding some death with her like a fucking like you know.
Nazis and furries, that is...
Yeah, something you don't expect to go good together, but apparently...
That is, special.
Oh. Guys, something's up with this for sure.
What's up?
It says to me that I'm the only one in the call.
Okay, that is weird.
No, it doesn't. For me, it says that everyone's in the call.
Maybe I should leave and join back in.
Yeah.
How do we know you'll join back in?
Is somebody in the change icon? Is someone in the change icon menu right now?
I'm not.
Nick, are you in the change icon
menu? I am not in the change icon menu.
Jordan, are you in the change icon menu?
No, I am not in the change
icon menu. Okay, well, I just can't change the icon then for some
reason. Well, just leave it alone then. Reason. Leave it for now.
Yeah, just like, if we leave it for now, it should work fine. Wait a minute, join our fire team. We're doing a menagerie run.
What? What do you say, Jordan? What do you say, Horden?
Join my fire team.
Oh, okay, I'm coming.
we're all just doing separate thing.
Yeah.
Alright. I have tracked down the original source of the artwork that Jordan posted.
Post a link, tell me what it is.
No. Not again.
I have the account that created it.
Yes!
What? Here you go.
Oh boy, oh no wait, no. I can't go here, I have a restraining order.
Oh well.
What do you mean?
It's literally, it,
oh, God,
it
I have
comes
to
from DeviantArt
you know
though.
You know what, fuck it. Let's just make an account for the
Jordan, you better be scared.
Okay, I just created the technical difficulty screen.
Well done, Michael. And Jordan is about to look at some anime art.
Y'all already hear my microphone?
It is because it's all blocked by
the y'all ready to hear my new microphone?
It's yes. Very nice.
Nah, I didn't even plug it in yet.
We're ready.
Choosing a password.
Oh!
Am.
This is right up to my mouth. I could shove it down my throat right now.
Please don't.
when was I born, boys?
2002?
No, apparently now I was born to the dude I was born to 2000. I was born 1990. Why? So I can look some kitty boy.
I always do that.
According to most of my online accounts, I was born in like 1869.
I always do like 1992.
No, please.
1869.
Oh, great.
Does that mean if you apply to something on your online account?
My car ran out of gas.
Oh, God, no. I've done it, boys. I've gone to.
You've gone on to the DeviantArt?
I've signed up for a DeviantArt account. I don't know why I want to live, because I don't.
Yeah, fuck it, I don't want to play anymore. This game's so bullshit. It's a good game, but it's also bullshit.
Something in Finnish.
Yes.
How much Finnish can you speak, Josh?
Not a lot at all. It's one of the hardest languages to learn, and it's because they have so many different meanings for so many different of the same things.
Ah.
Yeah.
Same with Japanese.
I did find out that hey hey means goodbye.
Cool.
Hey hey?
Yeah, hey hey. Hey hey. Hey hey,
hey
go.
Hey hey.
But there are also different,
Oh wow, it's just bent over
what's
anime.
What's the word?
So mature.
There we go.
Different dialects. They're different dialects.
Perfect.
So I don't know which one is the one that they use in My Summer Car.
Okay.
I guess they'd use the main one spoken by the majority of the population.
I would hope so, but because... But, like, when I type in something that I know into Google Translate, they say something else.
Oh, well, that's just how Google Translate is. It isn't very accurate, trust me.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
Me and, like, every other weeb alive basically knows that Google Translate is bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's too late for me. I've already crossed that line. I don't want to live anymore.
Good.
I love it how my Google search history will now show Die Hard. How many Die Hard movies are there? Or racial slur database. Destiny 2 loading, Discord loading troll image, and DeviantArt. I don't know what I do.
Wait, can you guys still hear the jazz?
No, we don't. Give it back.
Oh.
Give it back.
We require the jazz. It says it's not here.
Give us jazz.
We require the jazz, Josh.
Give us jazz.
Okay, here.
Give us jazz. There we go.
You put any ruins inside of your
I want the jazz.
Yeah, there we go. That's nice.
Raymond.
Listen to that royalty-free jazz music.
Raymond.
Yeah.
I'm distracted by the jazz.
So why are we doing this podcast?
Well, we've been planning it for ages now.
I know, but never mind. It just seems like we're just... No, never mind, whatever.
No,
having a conversation that we enjoy and giving it to people who might also enjoy it, I guess.
Well, I guess so, but we're only really talking about things that we would understand.
So, Hatsune Miku is the number one princess in the world. We all agree on that?
Yes.
Sure. Sure.
Sure.
Yes. 100% yes. 100% agreed, yes.
She sure is.
I will fight any of you that think otherwise.
Well, I don't really...
That is devotion to our goddess right there.
Like,
what happened to Wendy?
Oh no, Wendy still is the goddess.
The cult of Miku is slowly overtaking the cult of Wendy, thanks to my plan.
It's not the cult of Miku overtaking the cult of Wendy. It's
soon
just
the world will
we recognize
the greatness of Miku.
Miku's greatness. Wah-ha-ha. I did not call Miku a god.
She is the only god.
Heretic!
I read the Vocaloid Bible every day.
There is no Vocaloid Bible.
Can you read us a verse from the Vocaloid Bible?
In the beginning there was nothing, and then Miku said something, and then there was something. Genesis, verse 1, chapter 1.
Beloved, my beloved.
Wise words.
We still need to write the Wendy Bible.
And Mr. Abraham. Mr. Abraham led Miku's chosen people out of Egypt. And then stuff happened and things did stuff and things happened.
Good.
That was beautiful, okay. Nick. That was beautiful.
So.
Can you find an online copy of Go the Fuck to Sleep and read it to us?
I'll try. I mean, I tracked down some obscure, weird hentai, so I'm sure I could find that.
Detective.
Yes. There is a, thing about it on genius.com. Let's see. Ahem. I am about to read. The cats nestle close to their kittens. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You are cozy and warm in your bed, my dear. Please go the fuck to sleep. The windows are dark in the town, child. The whales huddle down in the deep. I'll read you one very last book if you swear. you'll go the fuck to sleep. The eagles who soar through the sky are at rest, and the creatures who crawl, run, and creep. I know you're not thirsty. That's bullshit. Stop lying. Lie the fuck down, my darling, and sleep. The wind whispers soft through the grass, Han. The field mice, they make not a peep. It has been 38 minutes already. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Go to sleep. All the kids from daycare are in dreamland. Froggy has made his last leap. Hell no, you can't go to the bathroom. You know where you can go. The fuck to sleep. The owls fly forth from the treetops. Through the air they soar and sweep. A hot crimson rage fills my heart, love. For real, shut the fuck up and go to sleep. The cubs and lions are snoring, wrapped in a big snuggly heap. How come you can do all this other great shit, but you can't lie the fuck down and sleep? The seeds slumber beneath the earth now, and the crops the farmers will reap. No more questions, this interview is over. I've got two words for you, kid. Fucking sleep. The tiger reclines in the Siberian jungle. The sparrow has silenced her sheep. Fuck your stuffed bear. I'm not getting you that shit. Close your eyes. Cut the crap. Sleep. Flowers goes low in the meadows and high on the mountains. So steep. My life is a failure. I'm a shitty ass parent. Stop fucking with me, please, and sleep. The giant pangolins of Madagascar are snoozing as I lie here and openly weep. Sure, fine, whatever. I'll bring you some milk. Who the fuck cares? You're not gonna sleep. This room is all I can remember. Crappy and cheap. You win, you escape, run down the hall as I nod the fuck off and sleep. Clearly and dazed I awaken to find your eyes shut, so I keep my fingers crossed tight as I tiptoe away and pray that you're fucking asleep. We're finally watching our movie, popcorn's in the microwave. Beep. Oh shit, goddammit, you gotta be kidding. Go the fuck back to sleep. And that was a story. And in case anyone else wants to read it,
no,
I'll put the website right here.
That is fucked up.
I'm gonna bookmark this website.
Raymond, I was trying to ask you this entire time. Can you slot a rune inside of your chalice? I can't.
Oh, what do you have it?
I just gotta say that this was an amazing dramatic reading, Nick.
Thank you.
I don't know how to feel.
You should feel very blessed to be in the presence of such a great dramatic reader.
Okay.
You should feel all the feels, my friend. All the feels.
All of the feels.
I'm gonna stab myself with a candy cane now.
Go ahead, bro.
Sounds fun.
Save some for us.
My blood sugar level isn't good enough.
That's one way to get your blood sugar level up, I guess.
Yeah. It's one way to do it indeed. Fucking finally it worked.
Wonderful.
Are you happy now, Jordan? Because I've set it to the one you tried to change it to.
Actually, I tried to do this, but okay.
So, everyone.
Oh, you were trying to do that. Okay.
So, everybody, yes.
That's fine.
I have it right against my ear, bro. Just fucking.
Okay, let's see.
Wait,
how do I start
I can't hear the jazz.
What? Why not?
I don't know.
The jazz has stopped jazzing.
Oh, there we go. It's back. It's back.
Is it right? Okay.
No, it stopped again.
Do I have to leave the tower open the whole time? Jesus.
I think you do.
God damn it.
Why does it say you can't go into the menagerie?
Why can't you go to the menagerie?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out, Raymond. Why can't you?
Oh no.
Have you put a rune in your chalice of opulence?
All I'm saying is I can hear y'all through this and my headset, so it sounds like a fucking Nazi intercom on my headset, and I just hear you normally through my phone.
What the fuck? That's oddly specific. That's oddly specific.
Okay, Raymond. Yeah. Go into your quests and go to your chalice.
Yeah.
Now push triangle on your chalice.
Ruin of Joy.
It's slotted.
So, do we have any other topics that we need to talk about?
And
I wouldn't think so.
Shit.
Politics.
No, politics. We never get into politics on this podcast.
Okay, I am opinion on the current American president.
No.
He's being put in a peach.
Yeah, he got in.
He looks like a fucking peach.
Yeah, he got put inside a peach.
So he's in peach. So we have nothing to say on that.
Absolutely nothing.
Honestly, no matter what we say, unless it's completely neutral, people are at least one person's gonna be pissed.
Yep, that's how politics works.
Let's just completely avoid politics because we don't want to talk about that. Plus, politics are boring anyway. You hear enough about it on the fucking news anyway.
Yep.
Who watches the news anymore? Because it's just all politics.
Fuck. Oh, this is not how I expected to spend my Monday.
I don't think it's how any of us did, honestly.
Well, except for you and Michael.
I'll be right back.
Josh, too.
Yes.
Child's occupants. Details.
Yeah, we kind of planned it specifically today. Without talking to you first.
Yeah, that explains a lot. It explains why I had other plans and now I'm with
this. Well, the thing is, we did plan with you that we were gonna do it during the break. Just we didn't plan what day during the break with you.
I don't remember being there when it was planned during the break. I remember maybe agreeing to it absentmindedly to get you set up.
Okay, you must have agreed to it absentmindedly then. So you were there for it, but you weren't there for it.
Yeah, I was there for it, but I wasn't there for it. Not because I just wanted you to shut up, but because, I mean, I don't know, I just wasn't paying attention and I heard break, I heard podcast. I'm like, oh, maybe they're just talking about the podcast. I'm like, yeah, sure.
Yeah. And then we kind of just decided on a day, either at Wendy's or... afterwards.
Yeah, I think it was afterwards on Discord.
Yeah, that's when we did it, yeah. And then shortly after, well, actually yesterday we decided on a time.
Okay, Raymond,
I'm back.
What quests do you have?
Hello.
What?
Raymond, what quests?
It's just hello. What?
let me to the leader, and I'll just go to a menagerie. I've done it before.
I'm so fucking confused.
Just turn me leader. I'll spawn us in a menagerie.
Okay, that actually makes sense. What
Because maybe you have to do it.
Isn't there one on Earth?
No, no, that's not on Earth. It's on Nessus.
Plasmat Podcast.
No, no, Twits of the Round Table.
Twits of the Round Table Podcast. Jordan and Raymond play Destiny 2, but we can't see what they're doing.
Yeah.
I'm having fun.
I'm glad. I am as well. Just patiently waiting for this green card to show up again.
Oh, by the way, I'm gonna send you guys a picture of our technical difficulties screen. This is our technical difficulties screen.
Nice.
Technical difficulties. We'll be right back.
Alright, I'll be right back. My mom, I think my parents are home.
Welcome home, Josh's parents.
Yes, welcome home, Josh's parents, who cannot hear us, but we are talking to anyway.
Rachel goes on my parents.
I gotta say, I'm digging this jazz.
I can't hear the jazz.
You can't hear the jazz?
I can't hear the jazz.
Is players do what? Oh,
that sucks, right. Man. That sucks.
What?
We gotta have jazz in every single one of these.
There's gonna be more than one of these?
Yeah. It's a podcast. There's always more than one episode.
Alright. That's why I asked you to read your quest stream. You don't have access to it right now.
This is just episode one. One of many.
I think the quest is called the Invitation, but it's not the exotic quest, it's just the letter.
When we decide to end the podcast, if we ever do, it's gonna be like a huge series ender sort of thing. It'll be sad when it's over.
I think I know what you got to do.
Emotions will be high.
Okay, make me the party leader, Raymond.
But we don't gotta worry about that right now, because this is only episode one, so we're good.
Oh my god, it's really lagging.
So, what's everyone been up to lately?
Playing Destiny, that's about it.
Honestly, I haven't been doing all that much.
Hey, Christmas break, you know, normal stuff.
I mean, yesterday I worked a bit on my little sister's Christmas present. I'm gonna finish it up today.
Nice.
Most of it, I've really just been relaxing, enjoying my time off.
That's what you're supposed to do during these Christmas break things.
Yep. I've also been learning piano during the nights.
Nice.
Gonna start a band eventually, so I gotta learn two instruments for that.
Raymond.
The other one I gotta learn is bass.
Where the hell did Raymond go?
Raymond. Uh-oh.
Raymond?
Where did Raymond go?
Raymond! Oh, he's still in the call, but...
Probably went to go take a shit or something.
Probably.
Or get food, or get a drink, something along those lines.
We have been on for 38 minutes.
Cool.
48 minutes?
I'm here, it's just my dad came home.
Oh, right.
Ah, Raymond. Welcome.
Yes.
Welcome back.
And I brought the cool ranch.
Nice.
We gotta... eventually, we might just read stories on this. On this podcast. That'd be nice. Probably go through memes at some point.
Why the hell am I muted? Why does it keep being muted?
But no matter what, we will always just have the royalty-free jazz in the background.
Of course.
No matter what. Josh is still missing. His microphone is muted at the moment.
Okay, wait.
I think it's because his parents are home.
Right, so... Raymond, do you have a quest called the Invitation?
So, anyways, yo, Jordan.
What?
So, it says the same thing for me. It says that these players do not have access to
it. Why do you not have access? But why would I not have access? What the hell?
I don't...
What the hell is going on here?
So what now?
No idea, man.
Any other planet?
The weather's been getting a little warmer, eh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's been getting a little bit warmer.
Are you talking about global warming?
No.
No. We're talking about Ottawa weather.
Yeah, we were talking about how it was like minus 20 a couple days ago, and now it's like 4. Yeah. Positive 4.
I call
4.
It bipolar. Because that's what Canada is, it's just bipolar. One day it's high and one day it's low.
Yeah. But it's actually real nice out.
Early and then it doesn't fucking snow.
It's really nice out right now, though.
Yeah, it's getting all gushy and warm out.
I went to Wendy's shortly before this.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. I can't wait till we finally get the robes and just do the order with the cult food order at Wendy's.
I feel bad for the poor minimum wage worker who's gonna have to deal with that.
Well, I feel bad for them. That'll probably be like the highlight of their day.
Yeah, you're right. It probably will. They probably don't get much action considering they're, you know, just serving fries and burgers all day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so here's gonna be the test, Raymond. We're gonna see whether I can't or you can't put the laundry at the moment.
Alright, what?
So, try and go to the menagerie.
Is there only one menagerie?
Yeah, there's only one menagerie.
I don't think we should end without Josh, but I don't know if Josh is coming back.
I don't know either. I guess he's doing shit with his parents or something.
Raymond, go into your quests and
probably.
Tell me if you have.
For what quest?
Just tell me what quests you have.
I think this has been a pretty good first episode, personally.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, it could have been
introduction world.
It could have been better, but could.
I mean, we're just starting, eh? So you know, it's not going to be perfect.
Yeah, we're just starting now, and
because
I'm thinking that eventually we'll actually have a round table and a camera.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah.
But, you know, only time will tell.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, if we get successful enough, we can do that.
We can buy a table from IKEA.
Nah. Not IKEA.
I'm just checking
if we get successful enough, we'll have enough money for a table from IKEA.
Checking to see if you have a question.
Or we could build our own table.
Oh, yeah, we could do that, too.
Yeah, that's nice.
Pretty easy. Yeah. Anyone notice how many shawarma restaurants there are here in Ottawa?
Yeah.
There's like a crap ton of them.
You can't go like 3 blocks without running into a fucking shawarma place.
Yeah,
you also can't
crazy.
Go 3 blocks without a Tim Hortons.
True, very true.
True. But that's just like a general rule for Canada, you know?
Yeah, you gotta have a Tim Hortons. If you don't have a Tim Hortons, then
you're
there's something wrong with
if
you.
If you don't have a Tim Hortons, then there's no people in that city.
Yes, yeah. Exactly.
Yeah. People come for the Tim Hortons.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter where from, they just come.
Oh, yeah.
They just come.
Both
I noticed. I noticed that shawarma is extremely popular here in Ottawa.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't blame them. It's pretty good.
It
I like
pretty
it.
Good. It is pretty good. Yeah.
I like shawarma. I just feel like there's an oversaturation of restaurants that serve it, though.
Yeah. Like there's way too many shawarma really places, but shawarma is really good.
Yeah. But yeah, as Raymond said, there's only a couple that serve good shawarma.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you gotta sift through all the mediocre ones to find the good ones.
Yeah. Yep. There's a pretty good one near my house.
Yeah, what's it called?
No idea. All I know is that it's near my house, and I know how to get to it. I know which one it is, but I have no idea what the fuck it's called. I have never once read the name.
That's like with me and like streets. Like, I don't know what any road in Ottawa is called, but I know how to get from one place in Ottawa to another.
Yeah.
And it's like roads here in Ottawa, they change names like 30 times.
Yeah.
Crazy. We'll go along for a couple blocks and what was once Gladstone becomes something else, and I think it was Somerset. Somerset becomes Wellington, and
it goes from Gladstone to Sadstone.
Yep. And don't even get me started about Rio Street / Montreal Road / Wellington Street / who the hell knows.
They just like to change street names.
Yeah.
It's just completely inconsistent.
Don't get me started about Innis Road.
Oh yeah, Innis Road is like the worst offender.
That's where I live, boy.
Cause it becomes Innis when it goes up to Saint Laurent, but then after that it's industrial.
Yep.
And it keeps being industrial till it ends itself at Riverside.
It's weird. I don't understand roads.
You know what? Even though I have a driver's license, I don't either. I honestly don't understand roads. Yep. They're just like, nothing in the driver's manual, like, prepares you for, like, how roads actually are, because, like, not all roads are, like, the perfect hypothetical ones that they teach you about. Most of them are just crazy and were built by people who were more concerned about money and cost than safety, you know?
Yeah.
And, you know, sometimes there'll barely be a road, just a bunch of pavement that's been torn up that you're supposed to drive on.
Yeah. That's how Quebec feels.
Yep.
Quebec isn't real.
Oh yeah, we have this running joke that Quebec isn't real.
Yeah. Doesn't matter what anybody says, Quebec isn't real.
It's a conspiracy. The government's been hiding stuff.
In fact, I'm just gonna take an image here, map, take an image of it, yes, here, save that image. I'm gonna change some things. Change some things.
Yes. I just heard the cave noises.
Cave noises? What the fuck are you
doing? In Minecraft. You know the spooky noises. Oddly though, I'm not underground. Do you have to be underground to hear the cave noises?
It has to be dark for you to hear the cave noises.
Ah. Well, it's nighttime now.
There has to be a lot of Endermen.
You have to be near you have to be either near a cave entrance or in the dark.
Oh. Well, I guess I'm kinda in the dark considering it's night, but I'm on a creative world that's set to peaceful and there's no monsters around and I'm just building stuff, so...
Probably your cave entrance.
Minecraft is cool, I like it too. I just don't play it anymore, I had a PC account for it, like, a long time ago.
This is taking a long time to do.
Hey Jordan, I see someone online.
What?
There's someone online.
Who would be?
Will.i.am.
Oh, Will. He's been online all day.
Really?
Yeah.
I wonder what he's doing.
So, in other news,
So, Raymond, did you check your quests?
We should,
Yeah, I did. I don't know what to do.
We should definitely do that, series with the Egregorek, household.
Yeah, the one you were talking about earlier?
Yeah, we should definitely do that at some point.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Yeah, it'd be really fun. Be like a fun little thing for just you and me to do.
If you have a quest, follow the invitation, and the like the quest icon is like an envelope, then that's what we got to do.
It's so hard to do things. Hmm? I have to be so incredibly precise with what I'm doing.
What's the quest called?
It's just purchase an upgrade.
Oh yeah, purchase an upgrade then.
I'm editing the map of Canada to just completely remove Quebec.
There.
Cool.
But purchase any of the upgrades on your chalice. I would suggest...
I can only purchase one.
That was so... So difficult.
Yeah, wow. I'd suggest getting rune compatibility.
Yeah, I couldn't get it.
What do you mean you couldn't get it?
I didn't have enough.
How many Imperials do you have?
Well, I had 2,200.
Then what'd you spend the one?
The one on the far right.
Okay, so, alright.
The quest disappeared.
Oh, well, that was...
Okay, you know what? Fuck it. I'm done. I'm not doing that. I'm not. I can't. It's taking too long.
Oh, wait, you're in my party. Alright, in that case, then we should be able to do it then. Holy shit.
That's just awful. Like,
yeah, we can do it. Raymond, we can do a menagerie.
What was so awful, Michael?
I was trying to just remove Quebec with MS Paint. But no, I can't. It's fucking horrible. It's taking way too long.
What's so horrible about it?
What's horrible about it is how long it fucking takes and how precise you need to be.
That's why I don't use MS Paint. I use GIMP because you could just... you could do things like that more easily.
I don't know how to change colors with GIMP, though.
Oh, it's quite easy.
I don't know how to just quite easy. Black it out.
You just take the fill tool and you just select black. It's easy.
Let me just do that then. Let me get a map of Canada.
You know the one thing I love about Michael? He's really funny at times, but I also feel like he would be the person you want to see at the end of an alley with like a large weapon in his hand.
Oh yes. Yes, definitely. The last
just like with his like
death
stare and a like super creepy smile on, just like
yeah.
You know what? Even I can picture me like that.
Yeah. Just like an anime supervillain or some shit.
Nah, I use a sword. I'm a swordsman. I'm quite skilled with a sword, actually.
That's good.
Yeah.
If you ever move to Texas, then you'll be safe.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw indeed.
They always say yeehaw, but never ask haw yee.
Haw yee.
Haw yee.
Let's do this, Raymond. Let's do the monogamy.
You're joking, right, William?
Pardon?
I'm not doing it. Two of the people are fucking AFK.
Look, they're gonna get in soon.
No, they're here. They're just...
I can't zoom in farther. I wish I could zoom in farther.
Darn.
You know what? I'm just not gonna do this. I've just completely lost interest. I just don't want to do it anymore. I was gonna completely remove Quebec from the map. Just taking too much effort, and I don't want to do it anymore.
Michael is not an effortist.
I can put effort into stuff, just I don't want to do this because it's taking too long and my wrist hurts.
Here, Michael, I did something for you. Here you go. I used my GIMP skills and removed Quebec.
It's beautiful.
No problem, buddy, no problem.
Yeah, I was just trying to turn it into a void, like make the whole thing black. But so I couldn't risk getting any black on any of the other parts of Canada. I just had
to. Oh well, you see, the thing is that you have to use the magic wand tool. You have to fuzzy select the entire area, and then you have to fill it with whatever color you choose.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, that's a lot easier than just trying to paint everything manually. That would take forever.
Yeah, see why I didn't want to do it anymore?
Silly Michael. Trying to manually paint it out. I'd lose motivation if I had to do that too.
Yeah. I have called that file True Canada. I'm gonna bring the picture of it up onto the screen here.
My phone is about to die.
Let me just add image.
How will I know if your phone
this, look at this beautiful flag I designed.
I'll look in a second. I gotta finish up what I'm doing here. There we go. Pull it up on screen. It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
I have no idea what it's supposed to be the flag of, but...
It's a lovely flag, yes.
I guess it can be the Democratic People. I guess it can be the flag of the Democratic People's Republic of Transgender Quebec.
I guess. We've almost been recording for an hour. At this point, I don't think Josh is coming back.
And I need to take a leak.
Yeah. We'll end soon. Are you still there, Nick, or did you go to take your leak?
Oh, I'm still here. Don't worry.
Yeah, stay till the end. We're gonna do it we're just gonna end it at the hour mark. 4, 3, 2, 1, bye!